The article that I chose is called Madagascar No More Fish, We Will Farm Seaweed Instead, and it published on July 25, 2017. This article talks about that in Madagascar, fishing industry is the dominant contribution of the economy, and it also a main source of protein for coastal population. But the number of fish declined very rapidly because of the climate change, overexploitation, pollution, and habitat destruction. So this led to food shortages and economic problems in Madagascar, which is the one of the poorest country in Africa. So people are strapped to find alternatives. Also, people in Madagascar began to farm seaweed for European market. Algae farming is very successful there as well, so the economic is in Madagascar is not a huge issue anymore. I chose this article because I really love a sentence from this article that is living from the sea also means living with the sea. I think this sentence expresses the close relationship between human and fishing, or in other words, human and nature. Human and nature are never failed to interact with each other. Although there are some severe problems about agriculture in some area, people who are making a living with it will never give up and will find alternatives and create sustainable resources.